with an English woman who's playing a Danish instrument and playing some more French tunes all at the same time. We should have worked on this and got a grant. Hey. And by the way, these are really meant to sound like this. I was in this tent because it's a festival where lots of people like camping, and so they frequently practice because they like to do that, and sometimes they practice music as well, which is really nice. And so exactly, some people just got that one. Anyway, so there's this couple, and I don't know. It reminded me of when I was a child, when. You know when you're upstairs and your parents are having one of these heated discussions and it goes like. And you wonder what they're actually saying, don't you? Did anybody ever have that experience? You know, and you'd love to go down and ask them, but you knew there's no way you want to do that. So you might get called into it or asked to make tea or something. So it's true, it was what used to happen in my house. That's how we always ended arguments. Let's just stick the kettle on. Anyway, I digress. So there's this going on in a tent, so it was slightly less bass and treble. And they were fighting over something, and it was that beautiful tune. So I had to ask this lovely couple what the tune was, and in between kind of clenched teeth, this guy said it's called My Beautiful Girlfriend. So there's by a guy called Guido Picard, some relation to Jean-Luc. Anyway, here we go. It gets worse. What about the tank?